Or if you guys are new to the channel, hit that like button, subscribe, hit that notification icon so you know when I'm uploading or streaming. Is it this one or is it this one? It's this one, the one in my ear. Update finished, starting game. You're gonna start here. Thank you. Hey, they're the ones that make that one game too that I played. American server. Alright, customize. Just make them look kind of like where this name from The Walking Dead makes a lot of sense, doesn't it? Oh shit. Okay, I guess there's not going to be audio because I got to move my character around, apparently. There's going to be a lot of reconnecting issues. All right. Wow, you're just gonna be that slow. How's my health? Do what I'm telling you to do, damn it. Come on. Hopefully that fixed whatever fucking issue I was having there. My account is, okay, is bound. Good. Oh yeah, it's gonna put it in power station mode. That's funny. Oh, hold on. Jeez, that was quick.
Okay.
Okay.
kind of sucks. It doesn't let you do what you want to do. Thank you. My ammo, get my hatchet. Okay. Thank you.
Chris. Yeah.
I'm watching my show here. I'm hearing you talk, but I can't hear you. Because my earbuds in my good ear.
Yeah.
All right. You good?
Don't sweat.
I'm not sweating. I'm just making sure you're okay. This Friday, next Friday, when I get paid, maybe we'll hook up and go to a party you can go to and have a few cocktails.
I know.
Don't like you, Chris. You're a good guy.
Thanks.
Even though Jim thinks you're in here, but that's okay.
That guy.
I know, I'm just joking.
Jeez.
All right.
Is he the worst guy in the world or what?
Well, he just, when he gets drunk, he gets obnoxious, so. I'm used to it.
Yeah. Jim Jones.
Jim Jones, Mr. Kool-Aid.
What a jackass. That was all.
Inmates in jail, the guy ended up in the fraction of smoking, even though it wasn't him, he had prior engagement for it about 3 years ago, so they weren't
ever,
they trusted him, but they didn't trust him because he lied before, but they put him on probation for 30 days. If it happened again, you're going to put him in solitary confinement for 30 days. So if he kept himself cool, he would cut out in 30 days.
So, well,
they gave him a chance. So.
Yeah, but crazy. Like I said a couple of days ago,
it's not like he murdered somebody, he just had a cigarette and smoked
boldly got caught fucking down a toilet. Even though he couldn't prove it, he was detected, but...
He said he smelled like cigarettes, so...
No.
He played the system.
Almost close to 5 years. He had meaning on things that it really didn't matter.
No. It was.
But it's the thing is that it's a big thing. And they said, well.
No, it was.
I'm just talking about, I'm watching this.
No.
It's an anime thing on my Netflix. Free entry. I don't want to go to jail for prison.
Well, I don't know, but it was...
The thing is, you had to have been bad enough to go to prison. So.
Well, yeah.
Again, I'm sorry, you're in a sentence, you're 30 years. Just like, wait, you know, you get caught again.
Well, he's dumb as hell.
You're going a year and a day. So.
But,
I wish you'd come over and watch it with me, Liz. I might only have one, my headset going away from us.
Yeah.
I gotta get my. Kindle fixes for the speaker works. Works sometimes, it doesn't sometimes, so. It's gonna cost me a few extra pennies to do it, so. I get paid next week, and maybe we'll be able to get it fixed and see what happens. So at least I can, you know, put it on minimal sound, so I can hear it, rather than sitting listening on the headphones. Because I can only listen on my head, this one headphone, which one is my headphone.
Yeah.
We'll just play them on you, Chris. Is that okay?
You know.
I'm just keep joking. I got this from the maintenance guy, Jeff, for $10. I could pass that up for a candle. You know?
Hey, you know who's okay?
Who?
Vinny.
Yeah, he does a good guy.
Yeah.
He ended up doing peace room. And he's technically it was supposed to be Steve was supposed to do it. Steve and Dave are supposed to do it. That carpet was almost as bad as my carpet here in this room. When I first moved in here, after about 3 months, me and John took it out.
Because no way.
It looked bad. I mean, the whole room stunk. And he ended up taking out
the carpet and the
two carpets and a patio.
I don't think I have gold.
You know, you figure, with the people dumping beer, pissing, throwing up, whatever, you know. Chris ended up doing half the room and he got sick, or Chris, but Steve ended up doing half the room and got sick. So it ended up being Vinny and David did the rest.
How about that?
And that's the thing, is that you mentioned with the LL Don, Vinny was supposed to finish it anyway because it was
good.
I guess.
He is a good guy. Vinny
is.
Good.
Yeah, Steve is too. From three. He had his problem, but he's doing okay now. I'm just glad he gave him my $10 tonight. At least I got tobacco and...
Oh, that kind of sucks. I guess not.
All right. You're okay then.
I am doing good. I don't blame him, but
forget it.
If it was him, I don't know what I would do.
Thank you.
Hello. I'm sorry. Well, wake up now.
Damn it. I guess I'm done. I think that's a deer. Actually, I want to hunt. Alright, I'm gonna stop this.